it's quite a good feeling because earlier in the year I played senior cricket for the Guyana senior team.
Yeah.
And we played against them and I had conversations with her and she was very encouraging and any question I had, she was there, she gave me answers and I thought that was something that would really take me forward.